Let's see what we have here.
Felicia, we need to talk.
Oh, I do miss our little chats. But I've got to run.
She shorted out my web shooters with an EMP. Guess I'm doing this the old-fashioned way.
You.
Come on, I want to help.
Then back off.
If Hammerhead's got your son, you can't do this alone.
Why not? I've done everything else alone.
I'm saying you don't have to.
Then what's she doing?
Why won't you trust me? We worked together before.
Answered your own question, didn't you?
Hey, I'm not that bad to work with. Sometimes.
Felicia, why didn't you come to me with this?
Because it's not your problem. It's mine, and I'll handle it.
Maybe I don't think it's a problem. Wait. Unless you mean the gang war, because that's definitely a problem.
Let it go, Spider. I can take care of myself.
Uh-oh.
Shooter's finally rebooted. It's flipping time. I can help you stop Hammerhead!
How? No killing, no breaking the law? Your way won't get it done!
Felicia, about your son. I just need to know. Is he?
He's mine, and I'll take care of him. Stubborn little spider.
I just want to talk!
I'm not that little.
Still with me?
I could go all night if that's what it takes.
Now you're getting my attention.
Guess I gotta play harder to get.
Need to get closer.
Last time, don't look for me.
God, she moves fast.
Hey! Stop running!
Okay, so that's all right. That's right.
Stop chasing me!
Oh my God.
Got her.
Over here.
Just need to get closer, and this thing is all over. Can we talk like human beings?
This feels pretty human to me.
I know what's on those drives you're stealing.
Look at you, brawn and brains.
You can't give Hammerhead the last drive. Once he has what he wants, your son will just be a loose end. Let me help you.
What are you thinking?
Stall him. Give us some time to find your son.
I missed you. Glad we're back together again.
Not like that.
Shame. Okay. I can probably give us a couple days, Max.
So, about your son. Is there a chance I'm...
Later. For now, let's find him. When he's safe.
MJ's gonna kill me.
Hey, can you get her this time?
Yeah. She's gonna stall Hammerhead while we all try to find her son.
Did she tell you if you're...
She didn't say.
Of course she didn't. Are you sure she's not just playing you?
I know her. She wouldn't be working for someone like Hammerhead unless she had to.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna run that plate number you sent me. I'll let you know where it leads.
I'm running out of steam. Time for a pick-me-up.
Eddie's Pizza.
Eddie, Spider-Man.
Spidey, you sound hungry.
You know it. Can I get the usual? Extra pepperoni?
I'm on it. You want rooftop delivery?
Yes, please. Same rooftop as last time.
Give me a few. I'll let you know when it's ready.
Well, I'm waiting on Eddie. Head out into the city and see what's what.
I can't help but find that a little weird. Funny, but weird. Okay, not weird. Kind of quite hilarious that he already
local
has
units,
a pizza.
Assistance requested to detain a hostile like, vehicle. Magia suspected.
Someone, like
report
someone who just used to getting pizza from.
Hammerhead's men fleeing the cops. Hey guys, can you drop me off at the secret evil monster hideout?
Yes, man.
Where's the other guys?
More?
There they are.
Guys, if you worked this hard at a legit job, you wouldn't need to be criminals.
Good again, this. I can handle this clown. Escape jumping around.
If the mob henchman career doesn't work out, they should be stunt drivers.
All units advised. Report of a counterfeit bills transaction currently underway. Location is Museum Mile. Over.
Hi, Miles. Just calling you back. What was it you wanted to ask before?
Hey, Peter. It was...
Okay, they need to fix this bug really badly.
It's no big deal or anything. I know you're super busy. I was just wondering if there might be some time we could, start training?
Training?
Yeah, maybe just the basic stuff, like swinging from a skyscraper. Or swinging from a low building. Or a tree.
Miles, you're 15. You need to focus on school. That's way more important than...
If I finish all my homework early and you've got some free time one day... you started when you were 15, right?
And I nearly got myself killed at least 100 different times.
I can't let that happen to you.
Okay. Yeah, I get it. Talk to you later.
Oh, man. What am I gonna do with that kid?
Only thing is, though, in the Spider-Geddon comics, Peter actually has him protecting the city while he's gone.
All right, Spidey. Your pie's ready.
Thanks. You're a lifesaver.
Nah, that's your job. But if you like it, can you give us a shout out on the social medias? Really helps the business.
Will do. Later, Eddie.
Gotta try that new pizza.
Hey!
I don't think I've ever been this hungry.
So eventually he gives in. Ow.
Time to die, hero.
This puts a dent in Hammerhead's bottom line.
Might as well get these crimes over with. But yeah, no. Spider-Geddon, it seems like he is letting Miles defend the city while he's gone. So it's not. It seems like he eases into it. Probably at the end of this three-part DLC. Okay, I want to make sure I'm heading the right way.
Hammerhead's men are shaking someone down. Sharp suits! All dressed up for jail?
They'll be cleaning you off the walls when I'm done!
Guys seem to have unreasonable self-confidence.
Oh man, that was going south fast.
Spider-Bot's active. Should be tracking the other bombs. This one's disabled. Time to find the rest. Okay, still a few more out there.
I knew I passed one.
Should look for the blinking lights on the bomb triggers. Got one. Got it. Now for the last one. That's all of them. Spider-Bots, I love you. Thank you. They've got a hostage in that car trunk.
What? You see?
Shouldn't you guys... Save the victim in the trunk.
Huh. Didn't see that coming.
Stop her now! No!
Hey guys! You charge the trunk rides or you kidnap these rides for free!
These guys kind of look like one of my managers.
Buddy, the cops are on their way.
Rock.
Sit tight, guys. A nice, comfy paddy wagon will be here soon.
Attention units. We have reports of Maggia harassing a local business. Report came in from Clinton. Over.
Hammerheads, guys. Not good. Guys! The sleazy monster suit store is 2 blocks over! Hammerhead's trying to bring back the good old days, which weren't good for anyone but him.
One.
Some of it is, some of it ain't.
Hammerhead thugs and bags of money. Check it out. Wait a minute. If all this is fake money, does that make you guys fake monsters? Weren't half bad, if you're a first grader.
Alright. We're just gonna complete the story.